My name is Fese from Eloli. Merry Christmas to Prime.
Shall we get it? I'm gonna get it. Shall we get it?
You say all you need is consistent love.
My name is Matthew Samson. I've been working behind the scene for Men's Week, and it's been awesome working behind the scene. Wow, we've been doing it, and it's been whole today's day two, and it's been so encouraging. The turn up has been wow. If I say wow, it's been wow. Working with men has been so challenging. I work as here today, being the technical man on the floor. I've been seeing everybody doing his own thing, listening to instructions, getting things on. The turnover from the internet is awesome, because yes, the audio, the visuals they receive is on point. But I think by next year, being our second edition, will be on point. But the challenges has been taken care of. We tackled it from every corner. But I think we're doing so well. Thank you.
Good evening, viewers. Good evening, Nigeria. Good evening, world. And this is Men Fashion Week. My name is Chris. I'm going to tell you, I'm part of the team that put this event together. It's a long story. It's a long journey. Since last year, we've been planning it. And today, it's a reality. So, you guys, Men Fashion Week is all about men. So, ladies, there are some things you're going to see about some men which you've never seen before. And it's going to be wow. When you watch them, you're going to go, woo, I wish I was here. Well, anyway, we're not taking anything away from you, because we're going to show you live. True, we're Prime TV. Prime TV. That's the only TV. Don't change that down anytime. Peace out.
Men's Fashion Week Nigeria is the first edition, and truth be told, it's worth it. The organization has been very awesome, you understand. So, I think because it's the first edition, the second edition would come out very nice, even more better than this. But trust me, it's a great show. Yes, really, really good. Truth be told, I've seen some designs and I'm like, oh, wow. All these are from Nigerian designers and, you know, other designers from Africa. Then we are doing really good. It's not easy. I mean, you create, you make. At the end of the day, it just comes out nice. So, it's been awesome. Thank God for Africa. Thank God for fashion in Africa. And thank God for Nigeria as well.
We are used to having lots of fashion weeks in Nigeria, like LFDW and the rest of them. Arise, although Arise has stopped for now. But it's always about male and female designers, you know. But now I think this is like the first time we're having a fashion week for just male designers, you know. Trying to project male designers who make, male and female designers who make male clothing, you know. So I think it's a very lovely idea. Like, it's amazing. It's really lovely. Okay, I'll say I had some challenges, because, you know, traveling all the way from Imo, coming down, the road is bad and other things then. But I think it's all worth it, because by the time I got here, I saw the way it was organized. It was perfect. Everything was arranged. The models were amazing. You know, I think I lost the idea of how hard it was coming here, and I just embraced the fact that it's all a success. So.
Alright, my name is Santiago Roberts. I'm the initiator for the Men's Fashion Week Nigeria. And the Men's Fashion Week Nigeria is basically about celebrating menswear designers. It's about celebrating and recognizing menswear retailers, manufacturers, just anything that has to do with menswear. And let me also say that this is not the very first Men's Fashion Week around the world. I mean, this thing has been happening in South Africa, in Accra, in London, in Milan. And we thought that, I mean, Lagos being the biggest fashion capital for Africa, we should be able to have this in Nigeria. So we are very excited that even though this is the very first edition, I mean, as you can see, this is amazing and very successful. And we give all the glory to God.
Hi, my name is Ayotunde Fabanwo. Men's Fashion Week is very innovative, very original, very interesting. It was nice to see very different men's styles, so it was really nice. Yeah, very much so. I think the fashion industry has evolved over the years. You see some designs and you're like, oh my god, this is like the future. But yeah, it has evolved. Yeah. I'm wearing a JBF Planet. Yeah, so pretty much I'm styled by him as well.
My name is Fesen Dumbe Eyo and I'm a fashion designer from Cameroon. The name of my brand is Eloli Design. So basically, I was invited here last minute because I couldn't miss this. Everything I've seen for now is amazing. I'm at the second row, so I could look at the finishing, and the finishing was so good. I'm taking notes, so hopefully I see more and more and more. Well, basically, in my country, fashion is very different from here. Already, we don't have the party culture. See, Cameroon is a francophone country. We're not party people per se. So the fashion is very different. I'm seeing fashion through new eyes in Nigeria. Already, you guys are very Afrocentric, and it's impressive to see how much you elevate fashion for Africans. So yes, fashion in Africa has definitely evolved. Definitely. I'm impressed on so many levels. The organization is amazing. The press, amazing. Everything is on point. So,
and well, Men's Fashion Week for me is time for us to be really creative with guy stuff, because it looks like a lot of our brands from the guy stuff is a bit boring. Okay? So we just had to tighten it up a bit. Yeah. This is actually a collection, Chico 2016. And it's just for the edgy and daring guys. Yes. So the inspiration, actually, as I said, I needed to bring something new into the industry, I think, for the daring guys, and then the guys that are off the hood. Yes. So actually, I got the inspiration from daring guys.
Men don't usually get attention, so we the designers are focused a lot on men's fashion. We don't get to really exhibit our creativity. So I think it's the best platform given to men to showcase your really amazing designs for them and your attention. I think men are very important in our lives as well. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. About my design, as I said earlier, the name of my design for this particular collection is the MVH Man Stewart thing, which means diverse in one of our local dialects. So yeah, it just pieces of other things joined together to make it one huge one. So yeah.
I'ma get it.
Can we get it?
Shall we get it?
Can we get it right? We gon' pop some more.
Hi, my name is Santiago Roberts, and I want to say a very merry, merry Christmas to Prime TV.
Hi, my name is Ayotunde Fabanwo, and merry Christmas, Prime TV.